When the Lamb broke the fifth seal, I saw under the altar the souls of the martyrs, slain because of the word of God. You made martyrs of my family, and I am prepared to do the same to yours. But God is watching us, and he will judge us on what we choose in this moment. I told you that we were living in a world on the brink, where every slight, every injustice, where every choice reveals our sins. And where have those sins led us? Where have those sins led you? Your friends have been taken and tortured, and it's your fault. Countless people have been killed, and it is your fault. The world is on fire, and it's your fault. Was it worth it? Was it? When are you going to realize that every problem cannot be solved with a bullet? When you first came here, I gave you the choice to walk away. You chose not to. In the face of God, I'm making you that offer one last time. Put down your guns. You take your friends. You leave me my flock. And you go in peace.
Go in peace. You're fucking insane.
Is he? We never should have been here in the first place.
You know what to do, Rook.
God is watching. Every slight, every injustice, and every choice reveals our sin. John was wrong. Your sin is not wrath. So you'd rather watch the world suffer and burn than swallow your pride. And the Lamb broke the sixth seal, and lo, there was a great earthquake. And the sun became black, and the moon turned to blood.
Crashing down around us! Don't you see that?
Open the seventh seal. There was silence in heaven. And the seven angels before God were given seven trumpets. And there were noises, thunderings, lightnings, and an earthquake.
Joseph Seed, you're under arrest.
And I heard a great voice from the temple say to the angels, go your ways and pour from the vials the wrath of God upon the earth.
Thank you. Fucking Christ, kid. You see this shit? Wherever you are, whatever you're doing, get to the goddamn bunker now!
Oh, Jesus!
Let's
You know what this means? It means the politicians have been silenced. It means the corporations have been erased. It means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire. But most of all,
Fought hard here. Thanks for that.
Deputy. Oh, sorry. I need all the ingredients before we can mix a new batch. Now I'll keep working on the formula till you've gotten everything.
Real glad this little fortress is still standing.
What you did won't be forgotten. Hey, bud.
Hey, cowboy. Faith's got her followers going on a pilgrimage. I couldn't tell you where the path starts, but I can sure tell you where it ends. The statue of Joseph. From what I hear, the followers climb to the top to perform a leap of faith. Poetic.
Faith's mess. I'm pretty impressed you managed to last this long out here. I'm not sure how much longer we can hold out here. Hey, mister.
Hey, mister.
This old friend is a surefire football boy.
Them Peggy's used to run target practice using human-shaped targets. Said they were out of animal targets. Should have known better.
No outside help.
Shit hit the fan.
Gotta keep an eye out for piggies. They come near me, you're as good as dead.
Got nowhere to be, but wherever you are. All I want out here is a cup of coffee. Glad you've made an appearance.
Yeah.
Do right by me, I'll do right by you.
Thank you. scrounge around for ammo later.
Well, I need some good socks. These ones been chafing me bad.
Good one, man.
Thank God I'm alive.
You look like you can handle a weapon.
Are you nuts?
You ain't. Ain't a Peggy. So you're okay in my book. Never thought this gun would get to see so much use.
There you
Fuck
are!
Me!
Two arms, two legs, two eyes. I'm good.
As long as you're alive, you're never gonna pay for a drink again.
Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves.
Fuck yeah!
No way am I letting that happen.
If you're buying, I'm selling.
Gotta keep an eye out for piggies. They come near me. As good as did.
Goddamn!
Hey, moving, moving!
Kill the goddamn wall!
Run, run for your lives!
I'm out! Get my shit!
Help me! Okay. Fuck!
It feels like everything that happened was a dream.
Firepower and the courage of our team.